Dr. Jones. Dispatch said you want to report a death in ICU.
Yes, my patient, Joseph Sorrell, is dead.
Joseph Sorrell's already been tried and sentenced. You need to speak to the residing judge or the warden at Pentonville about what to do with them. At least the state doesn't have to pay for his execution.
I tend to agree. But Dr. Jones thinks that Sorrell died under suspicious circumstances.